Hey everybody, Wolfrunner 20 here, bringing you some more Uncharted tonight. How's it all going, everybody? Sorry, I'm gonna open my mic a little bit. I think this is what I've been roughly at. Oh, jeez. I'm not with it tonight. I forgot to switch my monitor over. Back in the first Uncharted. We're on chapter 15, I believe. Okay. Going this way? No. Problem is, I don't remember where I was at last night. Over there. It's this way. Look at that. No way to get up. This maybe? No. How about this? No. What? Oh, right here. Jeez. It's only the steps right in front of me. There we go. That was easy. I run back. Smooth jump. Let's keep it going. Fine. Jeez, hit the shot. There we go. Put enough rounds on the guy.
Nate, you read me?
Yeah. Sully, I'm just going in circles here.
Well, the girl and I have been reading some of the books down here, and it looks like there's some kind of secret gallery at the top of the church.
Hmm.
You get there?
Think so. Yeah.
All right. Give us a call if you find anything.
Treasure. What have we gotten lately? Well, that's kind of cool looking. All right. I made that jump. All right. Door. Definitely not through there. Let's try this. Nothing, okay. Gonna have to run and jump for that, aren't I? So it showed me that angle. Take this all the way up. I can. Come on.
Come on.
Come on. Come on.
Come on. You're mine, punk.
There you go. Treasure. Nice. Oh yeah, because that doesn't look unsafe at all.
Ooh. That's gotta be it.
Aha. Oh, the symbol, the heart. With the keys. I can climb up. I wouldn't think that could support my weight. Of course, I fall. Well, that's nice. That's checkpoint. I collected all that stuff already. Get up, get up, get up, get up. I'm gonna go across this. Up on this. Up on this, onto this. That is an exploding barrel. Too sure I'm keen on an exploding barrel. I made that. And here's attempt number 3. Jump across that, across this, up on here. Cross, land it. Jeez, I didn't think I was gonna land that. Try this again. Get up, you fool. I would not be trusting this wood. did I open? Oh, I've got another key to get. Nice. Here we go. Up and around. Nice. Oh, I can climb right there. There, and jump the gap. Ooh, treasure. That's probably another trophy. What? I opened the door. There we go. Didn't see that at first.
You gotta be kidding. Hey, Sully.
I'm here.
Remember Roman and Navarro? That red herring you sent them on to get them out of the way?
Yeah?
Well, they're sitting right on top of the treasure vault.
Oh, all the goddamn luck.
Look, I'm gonna need a diversion to get them out of there.
You got it, kid. One diversion. Coming right up.
And Sully.
Yeah.
Once they're gone, meet me in the mausoleum. But come through the catacombs. It's safer that way.
Gotcha.
Now I've just got to get past all these goons without getting noticed.
Unnoticed? Something tells me that's easier said than done.
Sullivan has escaped. Spread out. Find him.
Come on. Here we go. All right, you dropped your assault rifle. for sniper. Did you absolutely no good? To check. Shotgun. I want a shotgun. Medium to long range. Not going to work.
Hey.
Hey.
I knew you could do it, kid. So what's next?
I don't know. I'm figuring it out as I go. This is definitely the right place, though. Wait a second. It's something to do with these symbols.
Yeah, the order. I think it left to right, top to bottom, each page. So chalice, arrows, book, anchor.
Oh, man. Roman and Navarro really tore this place up.
Chalice. Wait a second. Chalice, arrows, book, anchor. Chalice.
Sure, we're in the right place.
Oh, I see. Arrows. Book, anchor, okay, crown, snake, shell. Crown, let me through. Snake goes that way. And the shell goes upside down. Okay. Oh. Sweet.
Heads up.
What do you make of it?
I don't know. Could be a dead end.
Wait. It looks like there might be a passage this way.
What the hell's that?
Sully, get out of there.
Huh?
It's a trap!
Oh.
Sullivan, are you okay? Sully!
Yeah, fine. Still in one piece. You knocked me on my ass, though.
Yeah, well, you better get back to the library. We're gonna have to find another way out of here. Well, there's no way but forward.
Yeah.
We're only at 20 minutes. We're going to keep going. I get started on the streams a little earlier, bringing you guys longer than 30 to 40 minutes.
What is this place?
A really elaborate way to hide the damn treasure.
Okay. I don't know if that was breakable.
Which way do we go?
Huh. Wait a second. There are Roman numerals on the corner of Drake's map. This has got to mean something.
2, 5, and 7. Stop it. 2, 5.
I'll stay here and keep a lookout. I'll figure out how we're gonna do it.
1. No. 5, 2, 6. Six leads to death. I have to go 2, 5, 7. So
lost.
No, you're not. You got the way back. Alright, I have to follow 2, 5, and 7. Of course, I died in a weird area, so I can't get back to where I started.
What was that?
Wish I knew. Didn't see anything. Five. Three.
This has got to be good for something.
Really? No, okay. Hmm. No. There you go. Oh, that way, okay. Alright, this makes sense. Two. Five. Five. Six. What am I getting wrong? I jump all the way down there. There are some fives that way. Four, two, five, and seven, huh? Six. One. All right. Oh, I'm starting to get really tired here, guys. I have to try to figure out this puzzle. I'm lost. I'm not sure where to go. Maybe five takes me up. Five takes me up. But then I need seven. Get me out of the neck of the woods. All right. Nothing. All right. I'm just trying to figure this out. Maybe to find a solution, because it shouldn't be this hard. And of course, as soon as I say that, it goes.
Hey, did you do that? Things just started moving down here.
All right. Come on, grab that. Five. Oh, jeez. All right. I would like to figure out this puzzle. Whew. to... Hey, bro, what's up?
Sully, you read me? Damn, nothing.
That's two. I don't see anything that way. Yeah, no! I need coffee. I had Dr. Pepper with dinner tonight. I don't know why I'm so tired. I had caffeine. You laughing at me falling off. Alright, down the stairs. That's two. Let's hold for a second here. I'm not supposed to follow four. Six. Just staircase on the other side. Yeah, really, I know. I gotta stop dying. I don't follow six, I follow five. And then there's two. With nowhere else to go. Come on. Climb up. Oh, it's getting good. I'm trying. Like, this is a simple puzzle. It's these swinging death things, man. All right. Following the path. Flames. How did that even hit me? All right. Stop it. I know which way to go. I get up here. Jeez. How many times can I die? Start keeping track. All right, five, two. Thing around me, okay. Ha ha ha. I'm lost. Where do I go? Quit showing me where I know what I'm doing. I know where I have to go. Mark the path with Mac. Follow the path with 2, 5, and 7. So 5 and 2 took me to here. It doesn't matter. Okay, that's impossible then to get by. Apparently I have to get over there. There's 2. Three, 7. Okay, that's my final path. That's 4. Yeah, I know, that's the 4. Are you saying I followed a 4? Okay. Well, that's a 7 across the way. I need to get to that 7. And then up, I take it. Five and a 2 to here. I don't want to follow the 4. That's a 6. There is a path down there. I feel like that's where I need to go. Why did I think of that before? Yes. 2, 5. Oh my gosh. Time to die a lot. Break. Oh. Really? Alright. Pass. That's a pass. Alright. Quick action. Ow.
It's all right.
7. It's like a drop off to the left, maybe? Yeah. That's a little frustrating. All right. Of course. And 5.
Find a way to get this gate open. I'll wait here.
You kidding me? There we go. And drop. And drop. All right. It's too late at night for puzzles like this. Up. Cross. Cross. Stop footing this. Well, that was too easy. Five. Two. Of course. It's a bad aim. Come on. Come on. Make sure I didn't miss any signs of where to go. Right. Two. Four. Five. There he is. All right. Five. This? Huh. Five told me to come up. Wait, I'm back where I started.
I think there's some kind of ladder mechanism up there.
Right. Two, five. There you go. There we go. Yeah, just keep running. Seven. Seven.
Let's try this way.
Come on. Okay. See if that's it.
There's nothing here.
This is getting so old.
Drake?
It's Drake. He never found it. He just died here. So much for greatness. Wasted his life.
Nate, are you ready to get moving?
Yeah.
Or he got it out of there. I have no clue. I've never played this before.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Alright. What's this? Shotgun. Alright. That's it. I hope you all enjoyed. I'll probably do this again tomorrow. Yeah. It's been fun. Hope you enjoyed. I will catch you all later.